boys. We're back in Los Santos. We got NoPixel 4.0. Public green server. We brought back Sean Jones. Who we had on the NoPixel public purple server. My graphics card is lacking. Be prepared for glitches everywhere. It just shut down my whole computer. It's time to upgrade here real soon, boys. So we're gonna be doing some RPing for a while. This is not cheap. This is not cheap, my friends. I have a couple more characters in mind, but this is gonna be our number one. Just my normal voice and everything. On the last server, he was a compulsive gambler, so he was always in the casino. Never committed crimes, straight as an arrow. Didn't do nothing like bad. Fishing tournaments, had a bunch of friends. Hopefully they come back on here. Yeah. So we're gonna see what the public green is like in 4.0. I'm already expecting to be robbed. I got $100 on me, so they can't take that much. Hey, what's up? Excuse me, guys. Look at this, boys. Okay, boys, where are we going? Alright, let's get our bearings, boys. Let's get our bearings. Okay, first of all, we gotta go get ourselves a laptop. I already know that. To get a job, we need a laptop, fellas. So we gotta park somewhere real quick and find the digital, or what's it called? You know, the computer store. That's our first order of business, is the computer store. Electric store, whatever you wanna call it. Wait a minute, boys. Forget that. I know the first order of business, fellas. No. Don't play with me. Guys, there's no casino? What? Come on, dudes. They must be coming later or something, right? Okay, so we are going to electric store. Okay. We got it, boys. We got it. kind of tunes do we got on here? Do we have radio yet? That's cool. I got that stuff. Alright boys, we're doing okay so far. No complaints, no complaints, huh? Knock on fake wood. We should drive around Los Santos real quick and get an eye on everything. You feel me, boys? See what's going on, what's changed? So I want to go up towards the point where we used to have the fishing tournaments and see what's going on there now. I wonder if they're going to have fishing tournaments again, man. That was so fun. Oh, and the gold panning? Oh, that was so fun. I made so much money gold panning. Oh my gosh. I'm being responsible here, dude. Get off my butt. And yes, there's going to be cussing in this one, guys. So I don't usually cuss in my videos, but I can't help it in GTA RP. It's going to happen, so. All my videos are pretty clean, but I'm warning everyone right now. In the role-playing videos, there's going to be cussing. The game cusses itself, so, I mean, I really can't help it, so. This is one of the few games where I'll allow cussing, because it's pretty much a part of it. What are we doing, boys? This guy doesn't break the law. Whoa, nice van. Okay, so where are we at now? Almost there. What's going on? Oh, green light. Thank you. up, bro? I need the good stuff, kid. Yes, sir. Thank you. Let's roll, bro. I may or may have not just hit someone. I don't think I did, though. Buckle up for safety, boys. Okay. I want to go up towards the fishing spot and just see what's there now. Because there's something on the map up here. What's that check mark? Let's go see. Okay, I see where we are. Well, I just seen a car flying. Nope. Okay. Okay, I see where we are now. I got it. What's down there now? That used to be the police station, right? Is that still the police station? And down there was the burger shot. Yep. Can you still eat at the burger shop? Oop, let me see. Oh, so you can still eat the burger shop. Yo. Alright, we're gonna take ourselves a cruise up the strip here. Chopper out, nice. I'm just gonna keep up with traffic. Whoa, boys. Okay, the old fishing spot is up here a ways. They changed this all up. We gotta get a job after this. Ooh, did they soften this curve up? Sorry, pal. Where's the bridge? Okay, there's the bridge. Okay, here we are. Here we are. Everything's cool. Everything's cool, 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 Leo. Oh, my trucker. I got this dumper peg, boys. We're hitting 90. Uh-oh. 93. Tops are out. 94. Uh-oh. No air now. 95. 96. 96. 97. We're going to run this little girl out of gas, boys. We got to... Whoa, 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 whoa. Everyone just take it easy. Hey, the bikers are still here. What's up, dudes? Miss those dudes. They got guns, too. You don't want to make them mad. Okay, so right up here, look. Because here used to be a nice fish. We go down for the fishing spot. Remember? Oh, that's good fishing down there, boys. Look at that beautiful water. We have to go off-roading down there later, guys. Uh-oh. Boys, we got a storm coming in. What is this? These bikers are not going to be happy. Guys. Guys, you're on bikes. No, no, no. What? The rain. Well, it's really gathered up quick. Man, these bikers gotta be careful, dude. One drop of rain falls, everyone's slowing down, guys. You know how it goes. I gotta get a little bit ahead of these dudes. They are going way slow. These bros are going way. It's all this guy right here, too. Look at him. Slowing the whole line up. One guy. One guy! Because he didn't get the tires right. He's like, I'm sliding. It's like, dude, get tires. You've got to get tires. Okay, so. Up here. Oh, look at all these logs. Wow. Deers. Look at all these guys. Hey-o. Uh-oh. Hey, what's this? Gun shop? Barber shop? Yep, that used to be the fishing spot right there, boys. The old fishing spot. I hope they bring him back, man. Oh, kicking her out, boys. Kicking her out. Sideways, what? All right, boys. Let's go and get us a job. We got a laptop now. That's what we needed to get a job, I believe. We're going to get a trucking job. Back to delivering. Back to old school. Let's make some good cash. We'll take our time. Learn the city all over again. Learn what the buttons do. Learning everything. So it's going to be quite an adventure. On the last one, the old public purple, I rolled in there with, ooh, the gas station is not the same. Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. What are stores like in this, I wonder? Oh, there's no store here. Sure you're going, pal. In the old one... Crap, what was I saying? I forgot. I was getting sideways and lost train of thought. Jobs. Yeah, something about jobs. Anyways, I hope we can get delivery jobs like we did in the old one. I really like what they did with the roads here and the water when it rains and stuff. That's pretty cool. So right now... Let's get our stuff straightened out. so we want a job. That's where we want to go, boys. Yeah?
Hello?
All right, here we go, here we go. I turned my settings down, so it seems to be helping a little bit. Before, I couldn't even see anything. It was like showing me the ocean under all the time. It was weird. So at least that's better. Hydroplane? Is the tool shop still up here? Which should be right up here, right? Sunny day again. Look, the roads are drying out. Look, they're still wet a little bit. That's crazy. That is really, and my graphics are turned way down too. That looks great. Really nice. Store still up here? Yup. What's this guy got? I know he's got something. Stop in for old time's sake, yeah? Never mind, bro. Quick sec, boys. Alright, fellas. I'm going to be breaking these up so they're not too long and monotonous. We will be back. As always, thanks for watching. I'm totally excited about the new GTA 4.0. Been waiting a long time. Alright, guys. As always, thanks for watching. Catch you on the next one.